Then we've got the Shropshire riding, Dr. Kay